They fight together, they train together, but on this day, they're competing with one another for the right to be one of the 40 SOCOM athletes heading to the DoD's Warrior Games in Chicago.
We're just trying out different events. Basically, we're looking to see which events we actually want to participate in.
Track and field, biking, archery, swimming, and volleyball are just a few of the adaptive sports at the games, but there's more going on here than meets the eye.
Well, I think for a lot of us, you know, we're so used to being out on the battlefield as a team that when we get hurt, some of us are no longer capable of going back and doing the jobs that we love. So this kind of gives us an opportunity to be part of the team.
More than 350 injured active duty special operations personnel and veterans took part in the event, which promises some fierce competition.